I'm the district conservationist in Garfield and King counties. I manage the Panguitch Field Office. I manage all the Farm Bill programs here. I oversee the conservation planning, and I manage 3 employees. This job entails some computer work, but the part that I like the best is the field work. We work with private landowners putting conservation on the ground. Some of the work that we do in this area with the landowners, we help them a lot with their irrigation systems. We have a lot of hay land and pasture land here, and a lot of it is historically flood irrigated, and we've moved into the big sprinkler systems. Another thing that we do a lot of is range work, controlling invasive species like sagebrush and rabbit brush, and planting some plants that cows would rather eat. I work a lot with their community organizations. I work with 3 soil conservation districts. I also work with county governments. We have weed boards, 2 weed boards that I work with, helping them locate places where there are noxious weeds that need to be controlled. To prepare me for this job, I went to college. I got a degree in agriculture sciences with an emphasis on plant sciences. This is a good job if you like working with people and you like working with natural resources.